though there are rumors that Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif's relationship have come to an end, she was apparently the first to be invited for the special screening of the highly awaited movie of the year, Dabang. The special screening took place at a theatre in Film City on Saturday night, and coincidentally, Katrina Kaif along with the other crew members were shooting for Farah Khan, Peacemar Khan nearby. What we hear from our sources is that it was Salman's sister Alvira who walked out from the theatre to where Katrina, Farah Khan and the gang were shooting. She personally invited Farah's team to watch Dabang. But unfortunately, it was not possible for any of them to go there, as the shooting went on till the wee hours of the morning. Now was it just a lame excuse, or was it a deliberate attempt to miss the film Katrina?